Hello, I'm Dr. John Bartemus, and I'm here today to answer the question for you, what is chiropractic and why should I go see a chiropractor? Well, first of all, chiropractic is a holistic, all-natural, drug-free healthcare paradigm that looks to the nervous system for the cause of disease and the cause of pain. So, chiropractors are known as back doctors, but we're really only interested in the back because that's where the nervous system is. The brain and spinal cord control every cell, tissue, and organ in your body, and they travel down the spinal column like so and send nerves out every vertebrae to every cell, tissue, and organ in your body. So really, we're really only interested in the back because that's where the nervous system is. If the nervous system were in your pinky, then we'd probably be known as pinky doctors. So it's not about back pain or neck pain, so to speak. It's about the misalignment of the neck or misalignment of the back impacting proper expression of your nervous system, therefore inhibiting or interfering with proper health. And the misalignment in the spine is called a subluxation. And a subluxation has all kinds of factors and ways that it can cause dis-ease or lack of health or suboptimal function, one of which is to interfere with the brain's communication with the body, okay? So every level, for example, the low back, the nerves from the low back communicate to the low back, so it can cause low back pain and muscle spasms if you have an injury. But those nerves also go to the organs from the low back. And the organs they control are the urogenital system, so your ability to go to the bathroom, the reproductive organs, so infertility, digestion, so if you have diarrhea or constipation or irritable bowel or Crohn's disease, all of that can be positively impacted by chiropractic. If we look at the mid-back, nerves from the mid-back go to the digestive organs, go to the spleen, the liver, the gallbladder, the esophagus, so acid reflux, gallbladder issues, digestive issues, all those can be positively impacted by the mid-back. The upper mid-back goes to the heart and lungs, so asthma or heart issues can be positively impacted by chiropractic. And lastly, we get up to the neck. Neck problems, obviously you can have neck pain, you can have headaches, you can have torticollis, but there's also organs in the neck. Those organs are the thyroid, the pharynx, the vocal cords, and some of the neck nerves go down to the heart and lungs as well. So not only can you have neck pain and headaches, but we can also impact metabolism through the thyroid and sinus issues as well. So chiropractic is more than just back pain and neck pain. Chiropractic is about optimal health and allowing proper communication from the brain to the spinal cord so you can express optimal health. Go see your chiropractor today.